Hi, today I'm going to use glitter sheets, foam sheets to decorate envelopes in different ways. Here I've used these to make a lotus, and today I'm going to make the peacock. The materials required are glitter foam sheets, any color that you use, glue, some studs, rhinestones, and an envelope, which you can either make yourself or buy a ready-made one. Now you make the sketch of a peacock. The way you want to. And then cut it out. Cut out all these pieces separately, which are going to be used as templates. And this is how it looks after I've cut these pieces out. This is the peacock that I've drawn, and this is the tail. And this is how the cutout pieces would look of the foam. This is the peacock head, and these are the parts of its tail. Now apply glue on the peacock cutout that we've made. And stick this on the envelope wherever you think looks the best. So I'm sticking it on the corner like this and press it a bit. And similarly, I have stuck the tail pieces. Now we apply glue for the eye. And for the head. Three dots for the head and one dot for the eye, and we stick the studs on them like this. And let it dry. And here's your peacock envelope.